Only a few simple tools are required to install your shades. A power drill with either a quarter inch hex head bit or a Phillips driver bit attachment, depending on the screws that come with your shade. A hammer, a Phillips head screwdriver, and the mounting hardware, including the installation screws and the two brackets that come in your box. Begin by placing your clutch bracket, which is the one with the protruding blade, inside the window frame at the top and on the side where you want the lift chain to be. Both brackets are always mounted so their inner surfaces face each other. They can lie vertically or horizontally as long as their orientations match. Next, mark where your screws will go and lightly tap starter holes into the mounting surface. Fasten the bracket with the provided mounting screws. Repeat this on the other side with the end plug bracket. It's important that your mounting surface be level. If the brackets are not level, the fabric will not roll up evenly. Insert the end portion of the shade where the chain hangs into the blade of the clutch bracket. Make sure your hands are clean to avoid soiling the fabric. Take the other end of the barrel and lower the lug piece onto the V of the end plug bracket. Rotate the retainer arm to lock the lug into position. The shade should fit in the bracket securely with just a little play. The last step is to install the tension device. Place it on the frame or wall using the included screw where it won't interfere with the operation of the shade. To operate the shade, pull gently on the chain in one direction to raise. Pull in the other direction to lower. For more information on installing your shades or for additional mounting hardware needs, please visit our website. Our experts are standing by to answer your questions. Call 866-230-4700.